Rashard Higgins! Welcome back, Rashard Higgins! With a minute 44 left to go, Higgins was wide open.
He had averaged 3rd and 16 so far in this quarter. Kaiser down the middle, and a diving attempt and caught by Rashard Higgins. Kaiser looking deep down the field. He's got a man, and it's caught by Higgins. Higgins is shoved out of bounds by Jimmy Smith. What a day for Rashard
Higgins.
That's
why that ball was underthrown.
Turns out to be a 20-yard penalty, 1st and 10. Kaiser throws a dart, and it is caught. That's Rashard Higgins.
It, but I think without a doubt, the Browns are going to go and target a quarterback or multiple quarterbacks.
Kaiser's pass is caught. That's Rashard Higgins. Full sprint and into the end zone for the touchdown. A 56-yard sprint, and Cleveland comes right back.
In front of him, and Higgins, who isn't the fastest guy at wide receiver, is able to split both safeties and race his way on into the end zone. Beautiful play and execution by the Cleveland Browns.
Kaiser throwing end zone. It's caught for the Browns touchdown. It's Higgins with his 2nd reception into the end zone. And the Cleveland Browns on the verge of tying this game at 21.
Tyrod Taylor going to go down the far sideline. It is caught. Rashard Higgins.
Middle of the field, wide open. And up near the 48 is Rashard Higgins.
That shows just what he's capable of doing as a receiver.
Mayfield, pass behind, but caught by Higgins to the 25.
Browns need the 22 for a first down. Mayfield from the dirt, sets and throws. And the catch is made for a first down inside the 15-yard line by Rashard Higgins, quieting the crowd here in Oakland, a 21-yard connection.
Giving them simple stuff, and they're executing pretty well.
2nd down and 7 off the fake to Hyde. Mayfield fires, and it's caught by Higgins.
3rd down and 16. Mayfield looking deep and completes it for a first down. Mayfield end zone, caught, touchdown, Rashard Higgins. What a 2-minute drive by the Browns, and they take the lead. Half drive.
And it really starts with Desmond Harrison on the left tackle position going up against Terrell Suggs.
Good protection again, Mayfield deep shot, it is caught.
The fake to Chubb. Mayfield under pressure. Fires to the end zone. And the catch is made for a touchdown by Rashard Higgins.
Quickly. Thinks he's back in Norman. 1st and 10. Moving up nicely. Nice touch. Downfield. Good looking catch right there. Rashard Higgins.
Mayfield. Throwing over the middle, and he's got his man across the 45 to about the 48-yard line.
Return it, doing some small things and showing great hustle.
Mayfield inside the 20. That is complete to Higgins. Mayfield on the move, throwing to the end zone. It is caught by Higgins. Did he stay in bounds? It's ruled a touchdown.
Down to 9. Duke Johnson checks in. 3rd down back. Here comes the pressure up in Mayfield's face. Good protection. And what a catch by Rashard Higgins. Going up high for it. And 16
yards. Denver's got a bunch of safeties and corners. They have got to throw, be aggressive, and take advantage of the ejection and the injuries. Mayfield in trouble. Flushed by Chubb. Double clutch fire, sideline, toe tap, and a catch.
He's got to find a way to put pressure on Mayfield.
On 3rd and 4, little sideline delivery, it's Higgins. Higgins inside the 5, lunging, touchdown. A Herculean effort by Higgins for the Browns touchdown.
really well done by Cleveland. Initially, a great job of Mayfield spotting the coverage, quickly getting it out to Higgins, and then Higgins does the
Browns rookie quarterback, second and 10. From the pocket. Twice he thought about loading it up. Now in trouble. Goes down the middle. He's got his man. What a play for the Browns. Pass quickly. Over to Higgins. Blocker in front. Njoku blocking on Jefferson, who's able to finally fight off the block and make the tackle. From the gun. Well protected. Big time.
Down the field. Higgins tackled at the 4-yard line.
Second and goal. Mayfield throws, end zone, he's got a man, touchdown, Rashard Higgins. That's his first catch today, just his fourth of the season, and it gives Cleveland the lead.
They like to attack inside.
Mayfield does just that to the end zone, wide open is Higgins. And the Browns retake the lead.
Wiggins. Baker would have done well to stay in bounds, but here you go on second and 10.
Wide open for the touchdown. It's Higgins. He got somehow left alone, and the Browns are on the board.
Mayfield, far side, it is caught. Higgins.
This is a different Baker Mayfield than we saw in the first quarter.
Play action from Mayfield. He's been so good on these plays. Higgins again. As week 7 comes down the home stretch. Play action from Mayfield to the air. Higgins. The tension continues to build on both sidelines. 20 straight completions from Mayfield. Looking for more. Taking a shot. Up the far side. It's caught. Miraculous catch by Higgins.
And Mayfield stepping up. And kind of sidearms it, completes the pass.
Second down and 7, and the nickel here with Desmond King. Play fake. Mayfield has time. He delivers it downfield and hits Rashard Higgins for a huge gain. Out of bounds on the catch and run. Conversion rate for the opponent, just under 53%. They haven't stopped the Browns today. Mayfield, he's got the first down on a strong throw.
And their playbook is wide open for Baker Mayfield the way he's playing right now.
Second and 6. Mayfield lofts it. Touchdown! Perfectly thrown, Rashard Higgins. And Mayfield is dropping dimes. Fourth touchdown of the day for Baker Mayfield.
Ravens bringing the heat. Mayfield able to get out of there and throw, and it is caught. Touchdown, Rashard Higgins. At Notre Dame, first down, Mayfield, pressure picked up, and Baker strokes it complete right around midfield to Rashard Higgins.
Jim Brown and Best, we've heard that before.
Pressure comes, Mayfield fires complete. Inside the 20 with Rashard Higgins for the first down. Safety deep for the Giants, 37, Mayfield throws in the middle again, 39, it's caught.
Giants have not won a Week 17 game since 2009. That's 10 straight losses in the final week of the regular season. Mayfield, perfect pass down the sideline, Higgins.
Mayfield hangs in, throws, going,
goes empty on a second and 9. And this could be a free play. The flag is thrown.
That's what you're looking at. Do you have a matchup outside? He's protecting. You're going to block. You're going to block. Throw it outside.
It's a good throw.
Second and 8.
Ready, go.
All those other times, really practice squad time as Mayfield. Mayfield in the pocket. Delivers it.
First played down. The second half last week when Wills got hurt again. Now the third down, Mayfield has time, throws, open man, caught. First down for Cleveland. Beauty of a throw, and the connection is made to Rashard Higgins.
Hunt with a block, and downfield it goes, wide open is Higgins. Breland there, Rashard Higgins with a terrific catch.
First and 10, no timeouts either way. Mayfield to the side. Nice looking catch on the near side by Higgins.
Their wheelhouse. They want to run the ball, keep the clock moving. So it's going to be the responsibility of the Vikings defense to get him off the field.
That's a great point. Mayfield first and 10. He's got him across the middle, and this time he goes to Higgins. Chubb a block. Mayfield, touchdown! This time he connects with Rashard Higgins. A 7-yard strike. And the Browns have gone up early in the second quarter. Devastating pair. First and 10. And wide open, he's got the receiver, Higgins.
Stop on first down, shoot.
Third and 6, and wide open, and complete at the 35 is Higgins.
And 13 for the Browns at the 26. Here's Baker Mayfield. Mayfield going deep and caught on the sideline. First down. It looks like Rashard Higgins.
Nice. A lot of coaches that don't want to hear that for Baker being that young. It's not easy.
Pass caught. That is Higgins. He is down near the one.